Brooks-Sumner Affair. What was this affair? Well, it happened in 1856. Sumner made a speech and offended Brooks. Brooks responded by going up to Sumner and hitting him with a cane, making him very injured, and he had to go to the hospital in Europe. Why? Well, Sumner's anti-slavery speech offended Brooks. And the effect, sectionalism increases, and it aided in Lincoln's election later on because many started to resent Southerners.